Welcome to the State Library of Ohio. This video will show you how to access and use the O'Reilly mobile app on your tablet or phone. First, download the O'Reilly app from Google Play for your Android device or from the App Store for your Apple device. Open the app, and when prompted, enter your work email address and click Sign In. This will take you to the My Ohio login screen, where you can enter your state ID number and password like you normally would. The app will open to your O'Reilly, where you can access resources you've downloaded for offline use, notes and highlights, and playlists. Just like the online version of O'Reilly, you can view playlists you've made as well as those created by coworkers and by the wider O'Reilly community. To create a new playlist, just tap the icon in the upper right corner of the screen. You can also browse and search for resources from the Your O'Reilly screen. The search icon is in the upper right corner. And you can narrow search results by clicking the filter icon on the upper right. To browse resources, click the icon in the upper left corner of the Your O'Reilly screen. Then click Discover. You'll be able to browse trending titles, expert playlists, suggested titles based on your user history, and new arrivals. The mobile app also gives you the ability to download resources for offline reading. To download a title from a search results list or a playlist, click the icon to the right of the title. Then select Download and follow the prompts. To download a resource from within a book, click the red menu icon in the lower right corner, then select Download. If you have questions about the O'Reilly mobile app or about any state library resources or services, just contact our reference desk. You can visit the Ask Us page of our website to chat or use the phone and email information on the screen. We're happy to help.